Good morning, children. I hope you and your family members are fine and safe. In last two classes, we learned addition and subtraction of integers. I hope you are all understand those two concepts. In this class, we are going to learn multiplication and division of two integers. Let us start our class with multiplication of integers. Here, multiplication of integers, we have four rules. That is, the product of two positive integers are the product of two negative integers is positive. The product of one positive and negative or negative and positive is negative. Yes, the product of two positive integers or two negative integers answer is positive. The product of one negative and positive or one positive and negative is negative. That means when you multiply two integers, when you multiply two integers with same sign, whether it may be positive or negative, whether it may be positive or negative, the answer is always positive. Same way, when you multiply two integers with different sign, that it may be positive and negative or negative and positive, the result is always negative. Very simple, same sign means positive. Same sign, both integers are positive or both are negative means result will be positive. Different sign means, that is one positive and one negative or negative and positive, whatever it may be. Different sign means the result is always negative. Yes. Can I, here I am going to teach you some few example sums. Listen here. First sum, 3 into 4. Both integers are positive. First, multiple, find the product of the numbers. 3 into 4. 3 fours are what, Kana? 12. 3 fours are 12. Answer is 12. Right. Then you go with that symbol. That is, what that rule states that if the sign of two integers are same, then final answer will be positive. Sign of two integers are same, whether it may be positive or negative, final answer will be positive. Positive means plus. No need to put plus, just you leave it. 3 into 4, 12. Plus into plus, plus. That is, both the integers are positive, so answer also positive. Am I clear? Got it, children? Right. I'll go with second sum. Now here, second sum, here we have two negative integers. While multiplying two negative integers, that rules says that if signs are same, now answer will be positive. That is positive symbol here we have to put. Then first multiply the numbers. 6 into 3. 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. So minus into minus plus. Both sign are same. So answer is positive. Am I clear? Right. Then I will go with third sum. Here we have two numbers, that is one is negative and another one is positive. First you multiply the numbers. 10, 3. 10 into 3. 10 threes are 30. 10 threes are 30. Then sign. See that, look at that sign. One is positive and another one is negative. One is positive sign, another one is negative. So signs are different means answer will be negative. Put negative, simple. That's all, very simple. That is positive into positive, positive. Negative into negative, also positive. Then here one negative and positive is negative. Yes, got it, children? Right. Next, fourth sum. Positive number. First, plus 7 into minus 2. Find the product of these two numbers first. 7 into 2. 7 2s are 14. 7 2s are 14. Then, look at the symbol. First, one positive and one negative. One positive and negative. Different sign means answer is negative. Very simple. Different sign means answer is negative. Am I clear? Right. Next sum. I'll go with minus 100 into 0. A number multiplied by 0, answer always 0. 0 is neither negative nor positive. 0 is neither negative nor positive. So, don't worry about the symbol. Next sum. Sixth sum. Minus 1 into minus 35. A number multiplied by 1 means answer is same. That is 1 into 35. 1 into 35, 35. Here we have two integer sign or same sign. Same sign means answer is positive. So positive, that is 35 is a positive integer. Next I will go with next sum. Minus 50 into plus 1. Different sign. Different sign means answer is negative 50 into 1, 50. That's all, Kana. Very simple. Again, one time I'll explain to you. Listen to me. If two integers are same sign means answer is positive. If two integers are different sign means answer is negative. First, find the product of the numbers and then you look after the symbol and put the symbol in the answer. Am I clear? Right. Yes, Kana. Let us learn division of integers. Here also we have four rules like multiplication. There we find the product of two integers and we put the symbol, right? Here we are going to divide the numbers and we are going to put the symbol. Both rules are same only, right? Right. Listen here. That is positive divided by positive integer. Answer is positive. That positive into, that is plus into plus, plus in we learned. Am I clear? Right. Here the quotient of two negative numbers is positive. Then one positive and one negative, that is numerator positive integer, denominator negative, answer will be negative. Same way, fourth rule is negative number divided by positive number, answer always negative. Same what we learned in multiplication, the same rule, only that we did find the product of numbers. Here we are going to divide the numbers, that's all, right? Same sign means positive, different sign means negative. That's all. Here I am going to teach you some example sums. Listen here carefully. First sum, 12 divided by 2. Both numbers are positive. 12 divided by 2. 12 divided by 2 answer is what, Kana? 6. In this case, both positive numbers means answer is positive. Next, second sum, here we have two negative numbers, that is minus 50 divided by minus 3. First, find the value of these two numbers, that is 50 divided by 3. 50 divided by 3 answer is 5. 5 3 is 15. 50 divided by 3, 5. Then look at the symbol. Here we have both are negative, both are negative. Both signs are same now. Same sign means answer is positive. You leave it. Then third sum, minus 20 divided by 4, that is negative number divided by one positive number. Signs are different sign here we have. First find the value of this. Divide these two numbers first. 20 divided by 4. 20 divided by 4, 5. Symbol is different sign. So answer is negative. Different sign means answer is negative. That is one negative divided by positive. Negative divided by positive. Now answer is negative. Next I will go with last sum. 50 divided by 5. First find the value of this. 50 divided by 5. 10 5 is 50. 50 divided by 5 answer is 10. Then look at the symbol. Positive divided by negative. Positive divided by negative. Different sign means negative. Answer is negative. That's all. Very simple. Again I will repeat. Listen here. Divide a positive number by positive number. Answer is positive. Negative number divide a negative number. Answer is positive. Then negative number divide positive number. Answer is negative. And then one positive number divide negative number. Answer is negative. Am I clear? Right. Yes, Kana. Let us learn few more example sums. Find the value of first sum, plus 10 into minus 2. That is, first find the product of these two numbers. 10 into 2. 10 2s are 20. 10 2s are 20. Then look at the symbol. Plus positive into negative. Different sign. So answer is negative. That's all. Next, I'll go with second sum. Minus 6 into minus 5. Find the product of the numbers. 6 into 5. 6 5s are 30. Minus into minus. That means both sign are same. Same sign means what, Kana? Positive. Same sign means positive. Next, I'll go with third sum. 4 my, plus 4 into plus 10. Find product of these two numbers first. 4 into 10, 40. Both are positive number. So, answer also positive. Next, I will go with next sum. Plus 6 into minus 10. Find the product of the number first. 6 into 10, 16. Plus positive into negative. Different sign. Different sign means different. Minus. Fifth sum. Plus 8 divided by plus 2. That is division. Here we have to divide these two numbers. First divide the number 8 divided by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 8 divided by 2 is 4. Then both numbers are positive. That is same. So answer is positive. Then I will go with sixth sum. Minus 20 divided by minus 2. First divide the number 20 divided by 2. 20 divided by 2 is 10. Both are negative numbers. Symbols are same. That is both are negative or both are positive. The answer will be positive. Yes? Am I clear, Kana? Right. Next, I will go with 7th sum. Plus 40 divided by minus 10. One is a positive number and the one is negative number. First, divide these numbers. 40 divide 10. 40 divide 10. Answer is 4. Then, positive and negative. That is different sign. Different sign means immediately here we have to put minus symbol. Next, minus 25 divides plus 5. Minus 25 divides plus 5. That means divide these two numbers first. 25 divided by 5. Answer is 5. One is positive number, another one is negative. Different sign. So immediately we have to put minus sign in the answer. Yes, am I clear, Kana? Right.